Thank you, Mr. Speaker. While the Trump administration is setting fire to our legal immigration system, separating families, and all but closing down our border, I am proud today, here in the House of Representatives, Democrats are standing up and taking action to provide legal status and an earned path to citizenship for young people and families that already call this country home. Dreamers and TPS holders are our neighbors, co-workers, and our friends. They are productive and contributing members of our society, raising families, serving in our military, and uplifting our communities. Even though they collectively represent some of the strongest parts of this country, the Trump administration has forced them to live in constant uncertainty and fear that they or their loved ones will be deported. But even so, they have had the courage to step out of the shadows and tell their stories and fight for the lives they have built for themselves and their families and for the future they aspire to. They have spoken up many times, putting themselves at risk to do so, in hopes that they would drive us to act, to uphold our American values and allow them to become on paper what they already are in their hearts, Americans. The hundreds of thousands of dreamers who came forward to register with the government as part of the DACA program trusted the government to live up to its end of the bargain. Although the Trump administration has tried to break that promise, today we are taking action to make sure we keep our word. We will not allow these aspiring Americans to become the next victim of Trump's brutal deportation force. This wasn't an easy process, and the fight isn't over. It takes immense courage to stand up to power at any time, but even more so when your life, as you know it, is at great risk. I have the utmost admiration and respect for dreamers who have taken a stand and fought for the right to continue to live and work in the country they call home. I know they will continue to fight until this bill that we pass becomes law. In the meantime, I and my fellow Democrats will continue to be right by their side. I yield.